giant capsules, and each capsule can fit around 28 people. Yes. A lot of people ask me, oh, what time is it going to start moving? Why is it not moving? Well, it is moving. It's just really, really slow. It will take about 37 minutes to complete a round. Now, it's a very competitive world we're living in today, so unfortunately, it's not going to stay the tallest for long. Okay, there's already a bigger one in construction in Beijing, as well as in Berlin. So before we get overtaken, right, quickly go have a ride on Singapore Flyer. Now, the way that the flyer is moving also has something to do with feng shui. Okay, it's related to the position of the business district, which is in front of us. Now, originally, the flyer was rotating in a clockwise.